There's the evaluation.
That's gonna take 5 minutes.
Be seeing a lot of this.
It's my privilege to do an evaluation for Marcella, and I'm gonna have a private conversation with Marcella, and you guys can listen in. I will give her some things about her, and some things maybe she could improve. I'm glad you came back to Toastmasters. We learned some very unique things about you. 16 years old, you got your GED, and you lived in California and Arkansas over married at 16. That was interesting too. Take this. Your dad was illiterate. That's also very interesting. And he was illiterate his whole life. This graduation, you talked about some different things that in his life that were obstacles, and you just emphasized the trauma of being illiterate. And around here, illiteracy is an issue with Hispanics, and I've been involved in literacy counseling, so it really struck a chord with me. And I can tell it struck a chord with you, because it emphasized also your first job. And you, in talking about that, you see it was very passionate for your life, and that you wanted to kind of honor your dad, and that was an interesting thing to learn about. You have a very good reading voice. And we got to know you well through those type of personal stories, and I love stories, especially in the icebreakers, but in all speeches, because it helps the flow, and we get to know you. You spoke very clearly and audibly. One thing is, you read the whole speech. Okay. And in an icebreaker, you're supposed to be able to use notes and that kind of thing. So I would emphasize that in your next speeches, that you would really practice without reading. But you had good command, you had good confidence, you had good voice, and I'm looking for more speeches.